avoid reality. Between the devil and the deep sea, always swear by the deep sea. And this is why. You can avoid reality, but you cannot avoid the consequences. If you don't drive your business, you will be driven out of business. You must be the change you wish to see in the world. How many of you want to see that everyone in the room starts charging enough so that he doesn't have to compete while winning business? How many of you? I want to see that change. All of us. Thank you so much. You deserve to be true assertors. Can it be done? Can it be done? Can I have a show of hands? Can it be done? It can be done. How many of you say it cannot be done? Nobody. Fantastic. So why are you not doing it? Why have you not done it till now? So you are waiting for me to come here and tell you, okay, boss, please earn the money. Did you ask me before getting married?
There is a loss.
Of loss. So this is not personal. Your money making is not your personal business. That is my business. Let's understand, this can be done. Success or failure in business is caused more by mental attitude. Attitude. More than capacities. Anyone has a question with this? With regard to this? Anyone has a doubt on this? We have the will. If we have the will, success will follow. Courage is not the absence of fear, but rather the judgment. Dar sabko lagta hai, gala sabka sukta hai. Dar ke aage, jeet hai. So courage is not the absence of fear, but rather the judgment that something else is more important than fear. What is that something else? Ability to thrive in this industry, ability to make money for yourself, ability to give your employees a better life, ability to give your family a better life. Ability to compete with Vinod, who is in US heading a corporation earning $325,000 a year. How many of you say that you have tried this and it has not worked? How many of you want to say that? So nobody has tried it or it hasn't worked? Yes. It hasn't worked. Okay? It hasn't worked.
Simple example, normal call charges. We increase from maybe about 300 to 450.
Yeah.
And customer refuses to pay.
Hello.
Too expensive. We don't need a call.
Okay.
That was risky. Hello. Again.
That was risky again. Okay. So if you knew that the cost of doing a call is 325 rupees, right? And you are continuing to service them at 300 rupees, why service them? Why to go in a negative cash balance? Out of that 325 rupees you make, on that you have to pay 12.36% service tax. That comes to 475 rupees. Sorry, 375 rupees per call. And you are doing that same call at 300 rupees for what?
Sit on and chill, man. Why service?
Donation dena hai to needy ko do, greedy ko mat do. Failure doesn't mean you are a failure. It just means you haven't succeeded yet. Ravi, this is especially for you. You said it didn't work. Failure. You failed at that point of time. Why not try again? In college life, I don't know whether you had proposed to some girls, but I'm sure if you had, some of them would have told you no. That's true, I suffered from the same. But you could have gone to medical college like I did for 3 days.
In any, there was a reason in college.
How fast? How fast do you want to do this?
Today.
Today.
Yesterday.
Now. Now.
I thought everyone said that I am already doing it. Abhi bol rahe ho ki nahi kar rahe hai, kal se shuru karenge, aaj se shuru karenge. If you keep waiting for the right time, that time wouldn't come. Had you waited, ke na, I mean, mere paas gaadi hogi, mere paas bangla hoga, mere paas bahut sare paise hoge, mere paas all over the world private jet mein ghoomne ke paise hoge, uske baad main shaadi karunga, to trust me, all of you would have been kamara till now. You should have, but now it's too late, unless you want a divorce. You cannot change the destination overnight, but you can change your direction. Can you? You cannot change, you know, I mean, tomorrow, like people who said that, you know, I mean, I want to start it today. You cannot, you can start it today, you can't reach it today. You try doing it, like Ravi is saying, he is right, he is not wrong. He is not wrong, he is not incorrect. All of us must have faced a situation like it. But then, if you go slowly, it would happen. But trust me, if Rakesh could do it in 2 years, you can do in one. Because there are a lot of SIs who have started changing. A lot of SIs who have started telling, no, we will not do it at this price. Vimesh Avalani, he is not here, but he told one of his customers, somebody called his office, you know, I mean, Vimesh bhai ko mera dost hai. Tum bech do itna main nahi dunga, I'll pay you only 300 rupees. Vimesh's assistant or whoever the girl on the desk who was sitting, she said, Vimesh bhai ne bola hai, ke jo paisa deta hai apna charges ke hisab se, wo dost hai, baki koi dost. No, seriously, he told me this. If he was here, he would have, you know, I mean, been very happy to hear that I have quoted him. So, let's understand you are in business and you are not in the business of NGO or philanthropy. You have to make money. You have to make money. People have started telling no for services that are not giving them revenues. Don't go from 300 to 450. You could go to 375. That would at least cover your backsides. Right? Otherwise, why do that business? Remove two engineers nikal do, utna overheads kam karo. You are actually going in negative cash flow. Why do that? Swear by the deep sea. How many of you want to swear by the deep sea? Devil, yeah, swear by the deep sea. How many of you for devil? Everyone was saying known devil is better when I started this. What happened?
You have changed the mind.
I'll have to tell my neurosurgeon friend that in case he wants to change the mind, he doesn't have to do a surgery. I'll do it free for him. Yes, they can see the gold.
Everybody will be looking out for an angel.
Okay. So now when you find yourself on the side of majority, it is time to pause and reflect. If the majority is afraid to evolve, people in assert are willing to evolve. You go outside and like you all said, a known devil, work at lower price, aega, kabhi na kabhi paisa aega, aega, aane wala aega, whatever. So, people who are not in this room do not know this strategy of swearing by the deep sea. They are going to keep on going and embracing their known devil. The devil which is going to bleed them to death one day or force them to join a corporation as an employee. So, the majority is the one who is going to continue bleeding. So when you are on the side of majority, it is time to pause and reflect. You have to get away from it. You have to do it just like Rakesh did. He got away from the majority. He decided, I want to charge. I want to charge. How many of you have heard that joke? I mean, God blesses a fisherman. I mean, first time he gives him a... You know, I mean, uska, whatever that, you know, golden hook X had fallen, X had fallen, yeah. And that X, God came and gave him, you know, I'm giving you a gold axe. So he said, no, this is not mine. Then he came and gave something, a diamond studded axe. This is also not mine. Then he gave his, you know, iron axe which was there. Uske baad kya kiya? I mean, his wife fell off. So what did he do? God came and again, you know, I mean, in his own godly manner, he gave him Angelina Jolie. He said, yeah, this is mine. This is my wife. This is my wife. Why? He said, this is my wife. Do you think he was comfortable having Angelina Jolie as his wife? No, because the joke ahead says that God, if I would have said no, you would have given me all three like you gave me all the three X's.
And he can't afford.
Right? So the only one he can afford or the only one he is comfortable with is his own wife. Right? So why is your customer who's been with you since 14 years, 10 years, 12 years, 5 years, why would he not be comfortable with you? Why would he get an Angelina Jolie? Angelina Jolie is going to either cost him more or not. You heard it. I didn't have to say it. I was worried, you know, bolna padega. Do or do not, there is no try. Do or do not, there is no try. Kal se main koshish karunga. Sirf koshish hi karoge, kaam nahi karoge. And it's kind of fun to do the impossible. So, run for profits now, or else, even if you are on the right track, you will get run over if you just sit there. Run or you will be run over.
Aaj kuch tufaan hi aata hai. Dhadkan ke joshi ne rocket chhoda ke.
Between the devil and the deep blue sea, swear by the deep sea. Questions and answers? Any questions? Chetan, please come.
Let me make a comment before we...
Yeah, sure.
Right, Satish.
Something more deeper that we want to tell you here. We're not talking about raising prices. What we want to tell you is that please go back and do a thorough cost analysis where you apportion your cost to your different business verticals correctly and at least know what everything costs you. Then whether you want to raise cost or not is your problem or your business. What we are saying is don't get covered under a cloud that I do 20 things and then together the 20 things cost me so much. What Prakash said today, or rather what we want to convey from his said today is this business with these kind of margins, this business with these kind of challenges, it's not about working hard, it's not about working 7 days a week which is going to make you successful. It's only about working smarter and knowing your finances, knowing where your rupee comes from and where your rupee is going. If we're going to decide whether we're going to be in this business the next 5 to 10 years or not. Otherwise, we're still going to be working in the same space for the next 5 to 10 years. So, point is, know your finances really well, because with what we are earning in this industry today, if you are an engineer or if you are somebody who is not sitting on top of your money, then it's just not going to work for us. So, if you are into services, be it AMC, be it FM, whatever, please go back and the tools that we would be mailing to you sometime in the middle of next week would actually help you to apportion your cost across your different businesses so that you really know that when I'm taking AMCs, how do we charge for AMCs? Let me ask everybody. Even if nobody is going to give me an answer, I'm going to tell you one simple thing. We take what we get. Market rate AMC ka 2000 chal raha hai, 1800 chal raha hai, so we also charge the same thing. We don't even have a clue as to how much it really costs us. I maintain a few thousand systems. If I have no clue about how much this thing costs me and I am running into billing of multiple lakhs, I could be an idiot running this business for 20 years now. So go back smarter from this seminar. I'm sure all of you are doing a lot of services billing. Start looking at your verticals with a magnifying glass. Just let me complete and then we'll have Q&A with Kshitij, not with me.
Why not? Please come.
Alright. So the message is, please go back and do these, use these tools and actually arrive at what you really are spending on giving these services and then do your reverse engineering or reverse costing and charge whatever you want to. So it's not about SR going and telling, oh, for a PC charge AMC of a typical rate chart. I'm sure you'll come to your own rate chart. Once you know what it costs to do what it, you know, whatever you're doing, how much does it take to give a FM service? Possibly, as a CEO or a business owner, you know what it costs. But only when you do what this man did 2 years back, are you going to evolve to the next level. Make sense? Yeah. So it's not about raising prices, it's about knowing your business. Alright? And then go back and do what it takes to be profitable. Alright?
Let's have a being in business time pass.
Okay, now let's have a frank Q&A in terms of what are you really looking at. The tools that we'll give you will basically help you segment all your costs, break them up in a really detailed fashion so that even some of you who have evolved and are doing this, might be a revelation for you. Okay, the house is open now.